Working on a cure.
I don't feel okay.
It hurts. I'll get you some painkillers.
Hey, maybe we could watch a movie tonight. I don't have to work later. So you're saying there's nothing I can do?
Sadly not. Since you couldn't pay for your mortgage, it's costly below 600. And after going past that threshold, there is no way to get it higher.
But isn't there anything you can do?
I'm sorry if I wasted your time.
My daughter is sick. I'll do anything. I'll try anything. I can help with personal favors if that's something that you're into.
This is out of my hands. I can't legally do anything to help you.
I just need those pills.
You're late.
Yeah.
Listen, I would have helped you earlier. But you know what happens to people that disobey ENIAC.
I left my phone, like you said.
This is what I've been selling. It will not make the smallpox go away completely. But it will stop the virus from killing your daughter. Do not tell anybody about this, do you understand that?
Yeah.
What was that?
Fuck! I thought you'd seen us! Quick, just give me the pills!
Prison is something I don't want to risk here. They will torture us. And if that doesn't work, they will make us disappear. I'm not taking that chance. Time they may change the rules and you will still be able to save a daughter. But no, I can't help you, sorry.
What? Come on, man! I'll do anything, please!
I can't!
I need that now!
No.
Just carry the pills!
Get off me!
No!
Thank you.
My
feet are aching.
I promise.
And your back is pretty tight.
I promise I'll be back.
And we've drunk a couple bottles, babe, and set our grief aside.
Please,
paper says doomsday. The button has been pressed. We're gonna nuke each other up, boy.
What's that?
Till old Satan's
hands are don't worry.
And here it is, our final night alive.
I'll be back soon.
And as the earth burns to the ground, oh girl, it's you that I lie with. As the atom bomb. Finest suit on, I paint my fingernails.